Real numbers exercise 1.3, question number 1. And the question number 1 is, prove that under root 5 is irrational. So, in this question, we have square root 5 ko irrational prove karna hai. So, irrational prove karne se pehle, hum square root 5 ko contradict kara dete hain. Contradict means, square root 5 ko hum rational number assume kar lete hain. So, let square root 5 is a rational number. Yani square root 5 kya hai? Irrational number hai. Therefore, we can find two integers a, b where b doesn't equal to 0 such that square root 5 equal to a upon b. Square root 5 equal to a upon b. A upon b kya hai? It is a fractional form. Fractional form se mean kya? It means any rational number can be write in the form of p upon q where q doesn't equal to 0. Yani kisi bhi rational number ko hum fraction ke form mein write down kar sakte hain. Like that p upon q. Aur jahan par q kya hota hai? Doesn't equal to 0. It means denominator doesn't equal to 0. So under root 5 is equal to a upon b. Means under root 5 is an rational number. Now let a and b have a common factor other than 1. Yani a aur b ke beech mein common factor jo hai wo 1 ke alawa bhi koi hai. So then we can divide them by the common factor and assume that a and b are co-prime. Abne kya kiya? A and b ko co-prime le liya. Now assume that a and b are co-prime. Abne assume kya ki a and b kya hai? Co-primes hain. So a equal to square root 5 b or squaring both sides. Agar hum dono side ka square kar dete hain to kitna aa jayega? A square equal to 5b square. So a square equal to 5b square aa gaya. Therefore a square is divisible by 5. It means a square mein 5 ka divide chala jayega. And it can be said that a is divisible by 5. Agar a square mein 5 ka divide chala jayega to a mein bhi 5 ka divide chala jayega. So let a equal to 5k where k is an integer. Ab a ki value 5k ke equal assume ki where k is an integer. Jahan par k kya hai? Integer hai. Integers means positive, negative and zero numbers. 5k whole square equal to 5b square. So student, a equal to 5k humne yahan par substitute kar diya. Agar hum a is equal to 5k yahan par substitute karenge to kitna aa jayega? 5k whole square equal to 5b square. Simplify kar dijiye kitna aa jayega? 5k square equal to b square. This means that b square is divisible by 5. Iska matlab kya hai ki b square mein 5 ka divide ho jayega and hence b is divisible by 5. Yani b 5 se bhi divisible ho jayega. This implies that a and b have 5 as a common factor. Iska matlab ye hai ki a aur b ke beech mein jo common factor hai wo kitna aa jayega? 5. And this is contradiction to the fact that a and b are co-prime. हमने यहाँ पर assume किया था a and b क्या हैं co-primes. अगर a and b co-primes हैं, इसका means क्या है कि they have a common factor 1. इनके बीच में जो common factor है, वो कितना होना चाहिए? 1 होना चाहिए. But यहाँ पर common factor कितना आ रहा है? 5 आ रहा है. It means square root 5 is not a rational number. It is an irrational number. And question number 1 is completed here. Real numbers exercise 1.3 question number 2. And the question number 2 is, prove that 3 plus 2 under root 5 is irrational. Student, this question mein main prove karna hai 3 plus 2 under root 5 is a irrational number. Agar 3 plus 2 under root 5 ko irrational number prove karna hai, so hum assume karte hain 3 plus 2 under root 5 is a rational number. Humne assume kiya ki 3 plus 2 under root 5 kya hai? Rational number hai. Agar 3 plus 2 under root 5 rational number hoga, to it can be write in the form of a upon b. A upon b se mean in a form of fraction, means numerator upon denominator, where denominator doesn't equal to 0, it means b doesn't equal to 0. So therefore we can find two co-prime integers. Ab co-prime integers kya hote hain? Those integers that have a common factor 1 are known as a co-prime integer. So a comma b where b doesn't equal to 0. B doesn't equal to 0 means denominator doesn't equal to 0. Such that 3 plus 2 under root 5 equal to a upon b. Yani 3 plus 2 under root 5 ko hum fraction ke form mein, means p upon q ke form mein likh sakte hain. Jahan par q doesn't equal to 0 hai. Now transposition kara dijiye. Kitna aa jayega? 2 under root 5 equal to a upon b minus 3. Ab under root 5 is equal to kitna aa gaya? 1 upon 2 a upon b minus 3. Humne 2 ka yahan par kya kar diya? Divide kar diya. To kitna aa jayega? Under root 5 equal to 1 upon 2 a upon b minus 3. Since a and b are integers, yahan par a and b kya hai? Integers hai. And 1 upon 2 bracket a upon b minus 3 will also be rational and therefore under root 5 is rational. It means 1 upon 2 a upon b minus 3 agar rational form hoga to square root 5 bhi kya hoga? Rational number hoga. This contradicts that fact square root 5 is irrational. Ab hume malum hai ki square root 5 kya hota hai? Irrational number. Agar square root 5 irrational number hai, it means 1 upon 2 a upon b minus 3 is also a irrational number. Our assumption that 3 plus 2 under root 5 is rational. So humne assume kya kiya tha ki 3 plus 2 root 5 kya hai? Rational number hai. Jo ki wrong ho jayegi. Agar 3 plus 2 root 5 rational nahi hai to kya hogi? 3 plus 2 root 5 is a irrational number. And second question is completed. Real numbers exercise 1.3 question number 3rd. And the question number 3rd is prove that the following are irrational. First part 1 upon root 2. Students, इस पार्ट में हमें प्रूव करना है 1 upon root 2 is a irrational number. So, हम assume करते हैं 1 upon root 2 is a rational number. हमने contradiction ले लिया कि 1 upon root 2 क्या है? Rational number. So, rational numbers की definition होती है those numbers that can be write in the form of p upon q. यानि वो number जो p upon q के form में लिखे जा सकते हैं. And where q doesn't equal to 0 means denominator 0 के equal नहीं होता है. Such numbers are known as the rational number. It means 1 upon root 2 is a rational number. So, it can be write in the form of p upon q. Yani, it's in p upon q ke form mein likh sakte hain. Yahan par q doesn't equal to 0 ga. Means denominator doesn't equal to 0 ga. So, therefore, we can find two coprime integers a and b where b doesn't equal to 0. Humne yahan par kya le liye? P upon q ki jagah a and b le liye. So, here a and b are integers and b doesn't equal to 0. Means denominator doesn't equal to 0. So, 1 upon root 2 can be write in the form of a upon b. Yani 1 upon root 2 ko hum a upon b ke form mein likh sakte hain. So, root 2 can be write in the form of b upon a. Reciprocal kar dijiye. Kitna aajega? Under root 2 is equal to b upon a. Now, b upon a is a rational number. Ab b upon a b kya hoga? Rational number hoga. So, a and b are integers. Where a और b क्या है? Integers हैं. Therefore, under root 2 is a rational, which contradict to the fact that under root 2 is irrational. We know that square root 2 is a irrational number. हमें मालूम है कि under root 2 क्या होता है? Irrational number होता है. But यहाँ पर क्या लिख रहे हैं? Under root 2 is a rational number. So, our assumption is wrong here. हमारी assumption क्या है? Wrong है. अगर हमारी assumption wrong है, तो we can write here, our assumption is false and under root 2 is a irrational number and question number 3rd, first part is complete here. Student, इस part में हमें prove करना है, 7 under root 5 is a irrational number. So, 7 under root 5 को irrational prove करने के लिए हम assume करते हैं कि 7 under root 5 is a rational number. हमने assume किया कि 7 under root 5 क्या है? Rational number है. अगर 7 under root 5 rational number होगा, so it can be write in the form of p upon q. Where q doesn't equal to 0. It means, इसे हम fraction के form में write down कर सकते हैं, जहां पर denominator क्या doesn't equal to 0. So, therefore, we can find two coprime integers a and b. हमने यहां पर two coprime integers ले लिए, and that are a and b. Where b doesn't equal to 0, it means denominator doesn't equal to 0. Now, 7 under root 5 is equal to a upon b. Because हमने assume किया कि 7 under root 5 क्या rational number है, and rational number can be write in the form of a upon b. So, 7 under root 5 is equal to a upon b. Now, under root 5 is equal to a upon 7b. हमने 7 को transpose करा दिया. कितना आ जाएगा? Under root 5 equal to a upon 7b. Now, a upon 7b is rational. Means, a upon 7b क्या है? Rational number है. अगर a upon 7b rational number है, जहां पर a and b क्या है? Integers हैं. तो, under root 5 should be rational. यानि, under root 5 क्या होना चाहिए? Rational होना चाहिए. This contradicts that the fact under root 5 is irrational. It means under root 5 is an irrational number यहाँ पर wrong हो रहा है. अगर under root 5 irrational number यहाँ पर wrong होगा, तो हम लिखेंगे therefore our assumption that 7 under root 5 is rational is false. It means 7 under root 5 जो हमने assume किया था कि क्या है rational number है wrong हो जाएगा. अगर wrong हो जाएगा, तो हम क्या लिखेंगे? 7 under root 5 is an irrational number and question number 3rd second part is complete here. So, इस part में हमें prove करना है 6 plus under root 2 is an irrational number. So, assume करते हैं 6 plus under root 2 be a rational number. Means 6 plus under root 2 क्या है? Rational number है. अगर 6 plus under root 2 rational number होगा, so it can be write in the form of p upon q, where q doesn't equal to 0. Means हम इसे fraction के form में लिख सकते हैं. जहां पर q doesn't equal to 0, it means denominator doesn't equal to 0. So, therefore, we can find two coprime integers a and b where b doesn't equal to 0. So, 6 plus under root 2 equal to a upon b. Means 6 plus under root 2 को हम a upon b यानि fraction के form में लिख सकते हैं. जहां पर b क्या है? Doesn't equal to 0. Now, 6 की transposition करा दीजिए. यहां पर कितना आ गया? Under root 2 equal to a upon b minus 6 आ गया. Since a and b are integers, जहां पर a and b क्या है? Integers हैं. A upon b minus 6 is also rational number. यहाँ पर a upon b minus 6 क्या होगा? Rational number होगा. And hence under root 2 should be rational number. Means under root 2 भी क्या होना चाहिए? Rational number होना चाहिए. And this contradicts the fact that under root 2 is irrational. It means under root 2 होता क्या है? Irrational numbers होता है. हम क्या लिख रहे हैं? Under root 2 is a rational number. So our assumption is false here. हमारी assumption क्या होगी? False होगी. It means 6 plus under root 2 is a irrational number, not a rational number. And question number 3rd, third part is complete here.